So now I'm doing chest today.
It's like this, the payment here, came over here now.
I didn't know this was there.
It still feels heavy.
Huh?
It's rising, it's fast. It's taking a hit. Subhanallah.
What brand is this?
It's GP. It has GP on it, so. This is a better grip. Too fast. Nah, man, I need AC in the heat. In the basement, I was dying, bro. I was working out, I mean, I was fixing up.
Oh, your basement. My basement is usually cool.
Huh? No, it's cool, but when I start working, I just want to finish it. I should have rushed. I just went straight like 6 hours. And, you know, fasting, and after that, I was like exhausted. No more again.
I ate good. I had to force myself to eat today.
There's brother was starving, he forcing himself.
Nah, salah halu. They brought food from Michigan. Yo, like 5 bags.
Why did they bring food from all over?
I don't know, 5 bags, you know.
What do they did? They freeze it up?
Belly mangsho, koshi, goru, chicken.
Mashallah. Where's your cousin?
My stamina was down. Cousin.
Oh, what's cousin? Two plate.
Ramuji. The liquid I got, this is pretty.
Glucosamine fish oil. All I eat.
No, I just got glucosamine. I didn't get no fish oil. Well, unless it is fish oil.
The animal pack,
vitamin
is good.
Yo, we gotta try the pump, the animal pump.
Animal pump is good. Just make sure with the gelatin and stuff like that.
No, it's vegetarian.
Yeah.
It's vegetarian.
I don't care for too many things. I'm alright with the multivitamin. If I take too much of this stuff, my stomach is messed
up. Oh yeah, that's why I try to avoid it because I really take. If your dad sees my mini pharmacy, he's gonna let you run along. Yo. Well, I thought that was only one plate on one side. Oh. How many did it? 10? 7?
I want to go 10, but I want to go 2.5 and then, you know, go down.
I'm going to try to do 5.
It takes a lot of... Food is gone already. Burn.
No.
Mine burned. I need more calories.
You know what you need? No. You need time-release cards.
Shit don't work. It's all around.
Potato.
Eat.
Whoa.
You hungry? Eat. Yeah.
You used to eat baked potato before.
Baked potato is the best. That's the best thing to eat. You won't right now, man, if I had it. If you had it, I would have had it. What about LA Fitness? They had grilled chicken, lemon chicken, but it's not halal. We used to eat it before.
Kosher
is okay, but it's better not to eat it, but it's permissible.
Because there's a lot of times the halal stuff that they sell, it's not necessarily
100%.
The greatest thing, 100%, but it's sometimes nothing. I don't know, they don't really cheat it well. It's
like, I'm not eating a lot of this. You gotta try, you gotta put an effort. You know, come on. MashaAllah, come on. They took a lot of energy. I'm not supposed to be just machines. Just machines, yeah. Just taking it out, taking it in, that takes a lot of energy. There's that. Just maintain your muscles. But couldn't make the money going back to work. You got what?
After this show.
This is a hair, so you got money.
Come on.
Shorty said she was.